In an interview videotaped by the New York Times, Jerry Sandusky not only repeats his denials of wrongdoing, he tells the paper youngsters in his Second Mile program, quote, might say I was a father figure. A father figure who stands accused of 40 counts of raping and molesting young boys. A few weeks ago, NBC's Bob Costas asked Sandusky whether he's sexually attracted to young boys.
Am I sexually attracted to underage boys? Sexually attracted? I enjoy young people.
The former coach tells the New York Times at first he wondered what to make of the question. Then, in an intriguing exchange, an apparently uncomfortable Sandusky tries to explain his answer. Off camera, you'll hear the voice of Sandusky's lawyer prompting his client.
If I say, no, I'm not attracted to boys, that's not the truth because I'm attracted to young people, boys, girls.
Yeah, but not sexually. You're attracted because you enjoy spending time.
Right. I enjoy, that's what I was trying to say. I enjoy spending time with young people. I enjoy spending time with people. I mean, my two favorite groups are the elderly and the young.
An attorney who represents victim number 6, named in the grand jury report, the boy whose mother came forward in 1998 saying Sandusky had showered with her son and hugged him naked from behind, says the accused coach's latest explanations are hard to watch.
His answer was really no different, frankly, than the answer that he gave before. And the sad part, from his perspective, if we want to look at it from that perspective, that his lawyer had to intervene and give him some advice as to how to answer that question. He won't have that luxury in a courtroom.
Sandusky admits that after he was banned from taking young people onto Penn State's main campus following a 2002 allegation that he raped a boy in a locker room, he still had access. Sandusky told the paper then-athletic director Tim Curley never took away his keys. Quote, I still have my keys, Sandusky said. And I still went in there and worked out.
Any argument that these men now are making any of this up is really weak. And if that is all that he has in terms of his defense, he is going to have really rough going in the courts.
Sandusky again denies that then-head coach Joe Paterno ever mentioned anything to him about the 2002 shower allegation. Sandusky faces a preliminary hearing in a couple of weeks. Among the expected witnesses, at least one of his accusers. Susan Candiotti, CNN, New York.